Hi, I'm Linda from Pasadena Media, and here is your news update. Second-year linebacker Micah Kiser will be undergoing surgery this week after suffering a pectoral injury earlier in the week. Kiser was injured in the preseason contest versus the Dallas Cowboys. It is unknown if Kiser's injuries will keep him off the field for a long time, but currently it is rumored to be a season-ending injury. Well, that's it. Thanks for tuning into Pasadena Media News.